how much you even now, no brand, you so high-end, the Hammer speaker put the TV. So the second year we have a Hammer TV, like remember this one. And then 2017, December, we got more than 100% growth in the 4K smart segment, higher than industry share. 2018, May, we launched new brand for iPhone. It's a new brand called young generation product. This is the most product smart for the iPhone, another brand launch. You can check 2016 crore, 2017 Harman, 2018 October we launched TCL launched first Android QLED TV in India, all brought together. Second, iPhone launched first 2K Android TV. So meaning 2018 August we launched two products is a leading in the industry. Also, industry park by the foundation in Chirupati that I'm settled down in October 2018. TCL got more than 375% growth. I welcome in the 2018 December, become top four brand I welcome. You check, we take very short time, TCL become top three in the Amazon, only 2 months, take 4 months, I welcome become top four brand in the flip time. Also, until now, is the, in the March, we become number five brand after Samsung, LG, Sony, Panasonic and TCL brand is become number four. We keep more than 1,400 yearly increase, percentage increase. Now, today, we're going to launch the new stack for the Android 9 TV. Later, we're going to show what is the difference compared before our technology. This is the second we're talking about the industrial ability and our India performance. Now, India, we have China operate, we have countries that Reliance Digital, Chroma, VGSL, Verma, is a country, Alpha, or this, we are entry already. In the online, Amazon, Flipkart, also we boost entry. In countryside, we have 23K partner. We cover whole country, totally together, more than 6,000 counter for the Indian available product.
Plasma TVs, then the era of LED panels, LCD TVs has started. But this is till today. But now it is all AI. So how this AI in this 2019 launching today in presence of you going to change or bring life into the customer's life? So we just see what are the key. So we call it a next generation smart. Why? Because we said life without boundaries. So how is it with full capacity, full time and full scene? This is what the TV, what you have seen here. It performs all your activities at home and it works for you. So how it works for you is this what I want to tell you. So here, gone are those days till today we see TV as only a television which entertains us. But now here is a TV which works for you. It can control your home, it can control your washing machine, AC, your light in home, the fan, everything can be controlled with one TV. So this is what the AI technology, a smart home concept that we want to bring into India, and this is what we want to show in our product. Right now we launched. So just say it. If you say it, the voice integration, AI voice interaction helps you to control your home appliances, control your smart home lighting, control your day calendar, everything. You just need to say it, it works for you. The AI interconnection which TCL has developed will help you to control your home appliances and your smart home. So this is what you say, I am back home. The TV works for you. It helps you to have a good movie, to relax. It helps you for the lighting as for the movie, what you watch. It helps for you to daily activities, what you do at home. can be recorded and your calendar can be made as per your schedule. The AI interconnection is what we talk about. The smart lights, the smart AC, the smart washing machine, everything is smart, but this is the AI technology which connects this all products, and your TV helps you to control your home. No need to say, so that too you need to say, but these two concepts of AI picture engine and AI sound engine, you no need to say. So AI picture engine is what it helps you for AI screen picture optimization, brightness precision control and dynamic picture adjustment. It automatically detects the picture and gives you more vivid color, more enhanced brightness thanks to WCG in P8 series, which is a self-developed technology, helps for the picture to give you more brighter or more vivid colors. And also the AI picture dynamic adjustment helps the sound and picture go in sync with each other and gives you a real life picture experience. The AI sound engine automatically, when a music is played or when a movie is watched or you watch a sport, the frequency of the sound is adjusted as per the mode available in your screen. So this helps you to have the actual experience when you watch a cricket match, actual experience when you watch a movie, a theater-like experience. So AI sound engine works for you. So this is what TCL 4K AI TV we are talking about. These are the four key features that TCL has brought in for you with voice interaction, AI picture engine, AI sound engine and AI interconnection. So these are the four key features I want all the media fraternity to see how TCL 4K AI TV brought in India the new P8 series. So we have a global partnership with Google and we proudly announced we are India's first Android 9.0 operating system with P8 series. We have a local content partnership starting from your Netflix, YouTube, Heroes Now to FTV and Z5, which gives the consumer the experience of more than 950,000 hours of entertainment. It is as good as the unlimited entertainment available in our TV, which helps the consumer to enjoy more entertainment in his real life. So this is the picture quality that we are talking about. So I want to focus more on HDR Plus and WCG. WCG is a TCL self-developed picture technology, white color garment, which gives you more vivid colors and enhance the picture quality and give you the real life picture